to get some breaking news just into our newsroom. South Bend police are responding to reports of a shooting in the 4800 block of Western Avenue. This is literally happening just minutes ago. We have a crew on the way as we speak.
We will bring you updates as soon as we have them on air and online. Stay with us right here. 16 News Now.
We'll be right back.
The weather never stops.